cena. Cómetela rápido.
You hungry? Now what's your plan, mate?
Find a weapon and steal a ship.
Que Dios nos ayude. No me gusta la pinta de esa tormenta que se acerca.
Parece que se está desviando al oeste, hacia el golfo. Quizá estemos a salvo.
Stealing a brig. Hey, take what you need.
Won't be a minute.
There's many prisoners held on these ships. Set them free, and they'll sail with us, no question.
So that's the idea, then. Free what men we can, then find a fast ship to flee in. There's a catch to this favor. You're sailing with me.
I'd follow you to hell for this, mate.
preocupa más mi estómago que las arcas del rey.
Come on, lads. If we're to drown today, it won't be here.
Espera un momento.
¡Baraja ese!
¡No pertenecemos a esa rata!
Preparaos para partir. Casi tenemos encima la tormenta.
¿Y qué pasa?
There's a brig nearby just waiting for us to take her.
¡Esa rata está a tiro!
Voy a ir a lo más alto. Esto es una locura.
Cálmate, no pasará nada. En unos minutos partiremos.
¡Al cuerno! Yo me vuelvo.
retorcerte, pirata. ¿Me entiendes? ¡No te muevas!
Going topside. Be ready.
Jagabats. It's a hard wind coming.
The man speaks true. You lot weigh anchor. As for the rest, half on the foremast and half at the main. Let's outrun this hurricane. Keep watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Race for impact!
Bark any orders you think wise, mate. We're up against it here.
These men know their place. They'll see us home.
See fire!
No back ride!
Come on!
Watch on those galleons. See they don't give us trouble.
They won't. Far too slow for this weather.
Fire! Fire!
This wandering!
Look against it here.
These men, they'll see us.
Fire!
Yes, sir! Good shot for Crippler!
Steady, lads!
spot, man! Stay away!
It's not looking good.
Steady as she goes, man. What the devil, sir? Should be nearby, Captain.
By God, we pulled this one straight from the teeth of Neptune. I'm Edward. Much thanks for your aid back there.
Aduwale.
You ever been to Nassau, Aduwale?
Not yet.
By God, she took some knocks, didn't she? I think I'll keep her.
All hands aft, lads! Taking this one home.
I've made my choice, Addy. I'm calling her the Jackdaw. A sly bird I loved as a child back in Swansea.
A dark little creature, no?
Did it rub you wrong when I took this brig as mine own?
It was the sort of rub I have learned to endure, sailing among faces of such fairness.
It's true. Most of these men wouldn't accept you as a captain. So what fair role would complement such unfairness?
I'll be your quartermaster. Nothing less.
All right. And as quartermaster, have you any immediate counsel for this Tyro captain?
Rest and repast would do us good before Nassau. Water for drinking. Hunting for food and repairs.
Well reasoned, sir. Hunting, it shall be. We'll find a decent place to drop anchor. I spied a few items in the hold earlier. Powder and a few pistols. I think I'll fashion a second holster if I can.
It's a good start.
One you find laughable.
Could we talk a moment about the condition of the ship?
What's the trouble?
I had a walk about the gun deck this morning and couldn't stand for what I saw. A clutter of linstocks heaped like tinder. And one with a slow match, still burning.
Christ.
And just nearby, two barrels of gunpowder, closer than man and wife. Fit to explode at the touch of a spark.
We'll stow ours good and proper.
As for the cannons, they might as well be tossed. Clogs, touch holes in need of scraping, corrosion on the bodies, barrel swabs as naked as knife, and breech ropes so rotted I could use them for knitting yarn. The short of it is, we need good equipment kept in fine condition. But we cannot win every battle with sneers and shouts. So worry about your own armament when it suits you. But don't forget about your jackdaw as well.
No, indeed. We'll make it a point to keep this ship and its crew in fine condition.